This is Michael's prayer. Father Michael had a prayer that he always loved to pray. He probably said it first thing in the morning on that September day. On that day, he said, Lord, take me home.